Hi, thanks for stopping by. I'll show you how I boil my crayfish crawdads, however you want to say it. I'll give you a step-by-step, what I put in, how I use it, how I do it. And they're good. I'll show you how I go from taking these guys here. He wants to get eight. And they taste, oh, so good. Okay, so I got my pot here. About a little over half full, three quarters full, in between there, 5/8. And we just turn around, light her up, and it's gonna be hard once this is all done to here. But we'll try our best. Let that go, turn around high. Check back when it's boiling, we'll start adding the seasoning. All right, our water is boiling now. So, I'll show you what I put in. First thing first, I put a batter in. Bang. Taste a little seasoning and stuff. I dropped that in there. Then my favorite, the Louisiana Fish Fry Company. Oh man, awesome products, they've been around forever. We're out of there. The whole pack I'll put in there. All 5 ounces. I like this cold day. I'm an herb seasoning. I'll throw that in there. Half a container. Just enough for me. Give it a little kick. Then, salt. Gotta have a little salt. Right, Jace? Then we'll take this, cover this. Let her boil for about 10 minutes. Then we'll add our next step.
Turn it off.
Alright, it's been 10, 11 minutes. You want to get a shot of that, Chase? I don't know what it looks like. Then we got the goodies over here. My favorite. Little baby red potatoes. We got a big chunks of onion. I throw in there. And besides the big chunks of onion, big chunks of clove. I even like eating these when it's all said and done. We'll put all that in. And once we add all this, then I'll boil for another 10 minutes, and then I'll put the corn in. Right now, we'll do that. Lemons. Gives it an awesome flavor. The lemons, we'll put the lemons in. Like I said, my favorite. After. Awesome. A little red potato. Always get yourself a little, the kids call it the little boat or the little canoe, but it's just a stirring paddle, mixing paddle. Mix it around a little bit. Like I said, cover it, let it go for another 10 minutes. Been about another 10 minutes. Still rolling pretty good. Oh my god, I wish you guys could smell that. That is so good. Now, we put sweet corn in. pan, let that in there for about 7 to 8 minutes. Boiling it. And then we're putting the meat in. Crayfish, sausage. Sausages. And the crayfish. Them boil for about 5 minutes, and then we will come back, add some shrimp, we'll go from there. We had them boiling now for 5 minutes. Now, what we'll do, we'll turn the heat on, throw some shrimp in. And then we're gonna stir these in and we'll cover this up and let this sit, stew, bring in that flavor for another 20 minutes. Now, a little trick I learned. God, that's hot. Have to let her simmer, stew for 20 minutes. Still nice and hot. Take some ice. Throw some ice in there. Cool that water down a little bit. When you do that, it's going to suck in that flavor. Lock it in. Just that real quick temperature change. How good does that look, huh? Now it's time to sit back and enjoy.
Wait.
Right.
Yeah.